Andrew McCart, IFL TV in association with MTK Global. I'm here in the MTK Scotland public workout for the 6th of October Collision Course Stephen Simmons fight on the bill. Unfortunately, we've got an opponent change. Can you tell me a little bit about that?
Things happen. Matty Askins got a shoulder injury, so he's obviously got to get that repaired and treatment from the physio, so they've had to pull out all the stops and get me in a title fight, and they've got a decent opponent in Simon Batley, 9-1, so I'll now be boxing for the IBF European title.
That's not a shabby title to fight for, and it's quite especially on short notice as well, asking for that with 2 weeks to go.
I definitely puts you in the top 15 in the IBF world rating, so it puts me forward towards my main goal in the next couple of years to get a world title shot. So can't complain, and I'm very thankful to my team, MTK Global.
Yeah, good stuff. Well, obviously, the asking fight's off. Is there a potential for that fight happening in the future? Is that British title something you want in your sort of trophy cabinet, so to speak?
I end up winning it. As I say, my main goal is to get a world title shot. I think the fight could possibly, depending on asking how long it takes to recover from the injury, maybe December, February, or something, March. But I'm on a one-way train.
You said that last time you spoke to you, Stephen, was you've been in this game a long time, you're getting a wee bit older now. Yeah. I wouldn't say how old you are, but you're getting a wee bit older. So
I'm getting down London on Thursday and then coming back on Thursday later on. I've ended up with a stiff shoulder sleeping on the plane.
You're still in your jeans. So
I'm not able to do any workout today. I'm going to get a bit of physio treatment from my physio later. She'll release it. I've had it before. It's just one of the things where you get awkward sleep on a plane. It's not very good.
There's nothing serious, just a wee
nothing serious. It's just tight muscles.
Right, so your opponent, Simon Barkley, you said,
yes.
He's obviously fought Askins and he's lost Askins. Have you seen much of him?
I've only seen one fight, to be fair, a few years ago. And actually, it's the same fight that's on YouTube that I'd seen. He's a neat boxer, never ever done more than 7 rounds in a fight. So he's in a bit of bother coming in with somebody like myself who sets a good pace, good boxing brain, and who's done 12 rounds at a good hard pace over in Germany. So I've trained hard and I'm just ready. No matter who's in the ring, they'll be getting beat on the night.
Well, you've split this training camp with somebody who's fighting tonight, I believe. Hughie Fury, he's just a partner of you.
Done some sparring down. We got asked by Peter to go down and do some sparring, so I've done some rounds with him. I think it's more than the speed aspect, cruiserweight, heavyweight. So done a few rounds with him and I wish him all the best tonight. And
well, you got a protection for tonight? Do you think he can do it?
Oh, I definitely think he can do it. He's got a great boxing style, sits behind centre, so he's hard to catch with shots. Mm-hmm. So definitely, I think it will go the distance. Can't see it being a stoppage. I think he'll possibly win on points. And I hope he does win on points.
Good stuff. I'll let you get back to the workout there, Stephen. And thanks for being inspired for TV. See you soon, buddy.
Cheers, then.